It's the world's first magic from the dawn of days. It's the cups and balls, only done the hard way. We have three brass cups and three balls of steel. Now we'll cover up the balls so the cups can seal. Then we'll take ball one from beneath its cup, put it over in the pocket, lift this one up, and ball number three joins ball number one, but we'll leave ball two where that ball begun. But ball number one is back over here. We'll put it back in the pocket. And what should appear over here beneath cup number three? Well, it's ball back too, as you can plainly see. Ball number three goes back in there. We'll lift up the center cup, and I do declare that all three balls are in here now. We'll put them up top. And then we'll see how these two side cups hold bigger ball bearings. We'll put them up top. But now that center cup's wearing those three puny balls. Well, we'll just put them away and lift up the center cup to display this much bigger ball. But even more daring, ladies and gentlemen, Conan, the ball bearing.